What is Broward most known for?
Falling in the sun.
Tourism.
The beaches.
Where does human trafficking happen?
South America.
Eastern Europe.
Countries overseas.
Broward is a hub for human trafficking. Most victims are 12 to 14 years old.
That is scary. That's a scary statistic.
Nearly half of victims knew their recruiters.
So it makes sense.
It's shocking.
I think that's every parent's worst nightmare.
Are your kids prepared to walk out your door?